New tonight, a man is now in jail accused of murder and a home invasion. Tamar Way was just arrested for the February crime. He was already in jail on charges of carjacking with a deadly weapon. Investigators say Way shot and killed a man in a home on Roanoke Boulevard. That's in the Sherwood Forest area of Jacksonville. The family of that victim has previously identified him as 44-year-old Darnell Wilson, a father of three.